Over the NFL, Jason Fitzgerald reporting that Drew Brees has restructured his contract for the 2021 season. This opens up $24 million of cap space, and it gives Brees more time to make his decision about retirement, as well as give the Saints some flexibility in free agency. And finally, what?